They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, what are good piano songs for intermediate players? The old-fashioned word intermediate in the UK used to stand for around grade 5. In this category would come some of the Chopin Mazurkas, the second movement of Beethoven's Pathetique Sonata, etc. Here are some others you might enjoy of this sort of standard. J.S. Bach, Prelude in C minor. J.S. Bach, Invention in E. Mozart, Fantasia in D minor. Mozart, Sonata in CK 545 first movement. Beethoven, Bagatelle Opus 119 No. 1. Schubert, Scherzo in BB. John Field, Nocturne in BB. Chopin, Raindrop Prelude Opus 28 No. 15. Chopin, Prelude in E minor Opus 28 No. 4. Chopin, Prelude Opus 28 No. 6. Liszt, Consolation No. 3, maybe a little harder for some, because of 2s against 3s and 3s against 4s. Debussy, Girl with the Flaxen Hair. Debussy, First Arabesque. Albéniz, Tango Opus 165, No. 2. Do bear in mind that for some one type of piece may be harder than another, because techniques vary. For example, the Mozart Sonata in C is often classified as easy, but it takes a lot of finesse, as always. With Mozart, to play really immaculately, it might well sound scrappier than the Liszt Consolation, which invariably occurs in a higher grade, because for others there is a struggle in coordinating left and right hands in this latter piece. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.